Inspired by Legend of Korra. Julie Moon will be played by Cecilia. And Inkling Blackstone Warwick will be played by Oliver.
Gotta get into these so-called cosplay shows. People are gonna love it. I can feel it. Can you feel it, Julie?
Yes.
And did you do that thing I told you to?
As you requested, I have compiled a list of all the commonly seen acts at cosplay shows throughout the world.
Alright, so here's the plan. You're going to read one act at a time aloud, and we'll have Ginger act it out for us. What better way to see it than visually? Are you following me?
Of course, sir.
Ginger! Where is that woman? I'm not paying her to not be here when I need her here.
She went home for the day.
Who allowed her to do that?
You did, sir.
Oh, yeah. Well, then remind me not to do that another time.
Certainly.
We'll need someone else then. Someone... Of course! You do the thing. Abba, I don't pay you to object. Just do it.
The first one is Dan Sands.
Well then, let's get this party started. Wait, let me try. Well, that was fun. Next one.
That would be the Yaoi act.
Yaoi?
It is an act where two male characters engage in romantic things on stage. Typically, the pair is divided into so-called Sime and Uke.
So what am I then?
You are the Uke, sir.
What is with this weird song?
It's apparently a classic.
It sounds like something for kids. Let us skip to the next act, Julie.
The next one is a fighting act.
Alright, Julie, I'll show you a thing I learned at the South Pole. It's an ancient water track technique. Well, maybe it's not working because you have to fight back.
Next one on the list is furry dancers.
Alright then, more dancing.
Comedy act.
Ooh, I know a good joke for that. How did Tuff meet her husband? On a blind date.
Last we have the romance act.
You got no issue, Julie. We need to set a romantic mood.
Sir?
I'll have you know, I'm quite the romantic.
What a surprise.
Is that sarcasm I smell?
Never, sir.
Alright, so I go right and you go left. On to phase two. Julie cleans up this mess.